Former Nebraska Congressman Jeff Fortenberry is asking a federal appeals court for a new trial. The nine-term congressman resigned last year after his conviction for making false statements regarding a federal investigation into illegal campaign contributions. Fortenberry's team believes California should not have been the place to try the case. The former congressman could have gotten jail time, but instead is receiving a probation punishment.